Yeah, here we are. This is Biloxi, Mississippi. I'm in the parking lot of the Beau Rivage Resort. This is where the rice convention was a couple years ago. It's about 1 o'clock on Sunday afternoon. Let me just get a little pan to show you the how nice and calm the ocean is. The sky was blue with scattered clouds when I arrived 3 hours ago. Now it's sort of clouding over. And this is just a good location to wait out the storm. It's a great view of the water, but it's nice steel structure. No cars here. The parking lot's marked as being full. Of course it's not. They're just saying that to keep people away. The sign says that it's closed because of the hurricane. There's the assault vehicle. Keep you posted. Okay, here we are about 10 o'clock local time. There's the Surf Arms apartment building. There's still some folks that are spending the hurricane in there. I'll bet they're nervous. I saw them taping up their windows earlier today. Just beginning to get some gusts, you know, maybe 15 or 20 miles an hour. Other than that, hasn't been any rain for the last hour and a half. Yeah, this is still 10 o'clock. Wind's about 20 to 25 knots on this end of the building. And not too many cars out. Okay, this is 6:30 in the morning. This should be right about when it's crashing. Little visual representation of the wind. Be a gas leak somewhere. This is gasoline or some kind of oil coming out under the building, forming a little slick, not bothering the pelican.